Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to recover archived mail in Gmail. Now there's a big difference between an archived email message and a deleted email message. A deleted email message deletes an email permanently. However, an archived email message removes the email from my inbox, but moves it to another folder where I can access it down the road if I need to. Now, there's some use cases where you might want to just clean the clutter in your inbox and archive some emails, but the case might actually come up where you need to search for it. So here's how you might go about doing that. The first method is using the search bar at the top. I'm going to click this expand menu here where you can see all the different ways you can search for an email. Say you know who sent the email, but you don't remember what exactly it talked about. Or you know what the email talked about, but you don't know who sent it. All these search methods will help you track down an email that might not be in your inbox and archived previously. A second method for looking to recover archived email is going to the Allmale folder. Now, this folder collects everything. It not only collects emails that exist in your inbox, but also emails you might have previously archived. You can search through here using the same steps we just mentioned, and you can also even add an additional layer by adding a label. So let's say, for instance, I wanted to archive this email message. The meeting already happened, but I want to reference it eventually down the road so I know when I discuss these very important plans. So I'm going to add a new label called to reference later. I'll select create new, and my label is applied. Now I'm ready to archive it. And as you can see, the email has moved, but it's still visible in my Allmale folder. I have this tag to help me search for things easier when I archive things, and I also know it's in my Allmale. So I've got a few methods of finding an email that I'm not ready to delete, but I know I might need later. These are the steps you can take to ensure you're able to recover archived mail. Thanks for joining us today, and we'll see you later.